So, here we are in Beijing, my buddy Hui. We were walking by, he heard us speaking English, and he pretty much started a conversation. He lived in San Francisco for how many years?
For a conference before.
Conference, okay. He's in the medical field, and he was telling us pretty much that Beijing is like the political city. If you want to get more history and stuff, you come to Beijing. But he's telling us that Shanghai, that's where the party is, right?
Yeah, Shanghai's a city.
City.
Bigger city.
Shanghai, he's saying, is like America. It's only 200 years old. Technology is pretty much a new thing.
Skyscrapers,
but if you want to come and get culture, you come to Beijing. So guess where we're going next? Shanghai?
Shanghai.
Shanghai it is?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. We're going to go to Shanghai.
Yeah. Welcome.
Oh, what's that? Umbrella? How much?
20 yuan.
20 yuan, that's like $3?
What's the
I think I'm gonna get an umbrella. It's your boy Shea Business, Howard's cousin.